Yeah.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
I wake up in the morning just to realize that I still don't give a fuck
from yesterday.
Niggas know what's up. If you're real at all,
niggas know what's up.
Why you complaining? Why you talking this shit? Why you straining?
Just to prove some shit.
Look up, big up, nigga get up. Nigga drastic on this shit.
Digging up
bones,
digging in the dirt.
Popping open caskets. These the same niggas that was fucking with drastic. In other words,
R.I.P.
After I hit him up, I D.I.P. Then I S.I.P. on that Hennessy. Just to cope and deal with his enemies that befriended me and try to get me out the picture, but there's no end to me. So quit sending me.
Yo, man, I didn't mean it.
I don't need sympathy.
Not trying to get in between it.
There's no empathy. I go straight relentlessly and no remorse.
Of course.
I was raised on top by my pops. Go straight to the horse and pop the motherfucker in the mouth. If you're real at all, you know what the fuck I'm talking about. I wake up in the morning just to realize that I still don't give a fuck
from yesterday.
Yes, today.
Cause yesterday affects my today.
I wake up in the morning just to realize that I still don't give a fuck
from yesterday.
Yes, today.
Cause yesterday affects my today.
Yo. Did I also mention, ain't nobody paying your motherfucking ass attention? If I paid attention, it would be with them extensions. And I'm not talking about braids, I'm talking about extinction. No longer existing, just a thing in the past. Cause it happens in a twinkling of an eye when them sticks blast. Tried every maneuver, but you couldn't get past the drastic cost.
I
wake up in the morning just to realize that I still don't give a fuck
from yesterday.
Yes, today.
Cause yesterday
affects my today.
So watch what the fuck you say.
Now it's getting closer to bedtime, and I still got fucked up thoughts on my mind. So let me just sit down and rewind. Reminiscing about the crime you just committed. I forbid it. When I'm not in sight, you talking all this shit. But when I popped up, you shit it. Bitch ass nigga wearing skirts like Ronnie Piper. Wind blowing your dress up, I can see your fucking diapers. So are they Pampers? Anywhere go, nigga, I'm about to stamp you. Send your ass all the way around the globe.
Spit you on the axle.
This is factual, you infactual. And you rhyming is a myth. Cause you definitely ain't got the gift.
No, no, no.